wish that I could be more like him and less like me. Am I to blame for what I'm not? Or is pain the way God teaches me to grow? I need to know. Does a thorn become a blessing? Does the pain become a friend? When does the weakness make me stronger? When does my faith make me whole again? I want to feel His arms around me in the middle of my raging storm, so that I can see the blessing in the thorn. The strength of Christ is perfect in my weakness, and the more that I go through, the more I prove the promise true. His love will go to any length, it reaches even out to where I am. But tell me once again, when does the thorn become a blessing? When does the pain become a friend? When does the weakness make me stronger? When does my faith make me whole again? I wanna feel His arms around me in the middle of my raging storm, so that I could see the blessing in the thorn. Lord, I have to ask You, on the cross You suffered through, was there a time You ever doubted what You already knew? When does the thorn become a blessing? When does the pain become a friend? When does my weakness make me I want to feel His arms around me in the middle of my raging storm, so that I can see the blessing in the thorn. Oh, I want to see the blessing in the thorn.